state your name.
My name is Brother Uziel Israel.
Alright. Why did you join IUIC?
I joined IUIC because I was looking something, you know, further in my spiritual life. I was introduced to the truth by a brother from that I knew of. I grew up with him. But, you know, we lost connect, and we got back together, and he was telling me about the truth.
Okay. How long have you been with IUIC?
I've been here now for a year.
Yeah. Okay. What made you decide to look for the Most High?
I always had an urge that there was something better. I was in a Christian church, and there was like it was just something missing. I always searched and did my research on different camps, but I never was filling the other camps. But like I said, I was introduced to IUIC, and I just felt that was it. And it was different from all the other camps.
Okay, what scripture sealed the deal for you to walk in truth?
What scripture? About brothers, how do we love the brothers? By keeping the commandments. Can't think what the verse is right now. But as far as following the commandments is the way that we show that we loved each other.
What makes you continue to stay with IUIC?
The togetherness, the brotherhood in IUIC. There's always someone you can go out, reach out to. You have a question, they you know, give you a solution according to the Bible, though, but not their own opinion. I just seen the brotherhood. You know, everybody want to be, you know, a part of something. You know, and it was IUIC that was there.
Okay, quote your favorite scripture.
Give me numbers 15 and 38.
You see, the children of God, we are not black men, we are Israelites.
Daniel of Israel United in Christ. Please subscribe to our YouTube channels. Stay up to date with our latest events, music, and classroom lessons. IUIC plans to continue visiting different countries where this gospel has not been preached before. IUIC needs your help in pushing this truth. So join us, subscribe to our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and podcast, and stay up to date with us. For more information, please visit www.israelunite.org.